¿Te cuesta oír bien? No saltes este vídeo. Si sufres de pérdida auditiva prematura, tu problema puede tener solución.
And my next guest is a talented singer, songwriter, and actor. He has been influenced by bands such as Blink-182, Nirvana, and Green Day. Danny Wright has been creating quite a buzz with his new single, I Didn't Like You. Well, I hope he likes me because I do like him. And I really mean it. Danny Wright, welcome.
How's it going?
How are you?
Good, thank you. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. Happy to have you here.
Happy to be here.
Who don't you like?
Who don't I like?
Yeah.
Babes, how are you tonight? Babes?
I am very well, thank you, Miguel. I'm very excited to see the film tonight.
Cool.
It's got to be lots of action, I hear.
Yeah, of course, yeah. I'm very excited too. So apparently it has dragons, zombies, mermaids, like it's...
All the good stuff.
Exactly.
All the good
stuff. Yeah.
I mean, I like lots of comedies, so this is quite a lot of action for me, but I'm also really into my fantastical films, so I love Game of Thrones-esque type things. I love witches and wizards and dragons. So I think with a lot of fighting and quite a lot of action, it's going to be a good one.
Cool. I like your outfit, by the way.
Thank you.
En nuestro canal de eBay para vendedores profesionales encontrarás mucha información útil tanto para empezar a vender como para incrementar tus ventas. Encontrarás tutoriales, novedades y muchas más cosas para ayudarte a crecer como empresa en eBay. Suscríbete para seguirnos.
Hello people and welcome to the launch of Rendezvous, bringing lovers together using the latest technology. I'm Miguel Ladrón. Let me take you on a rendezvous.
Olé. I'm gonna put you a scenario.
Okay.
So, girl in London working in the office Wednesday, finishing at 5, but she has been confirmed for a last minute cool event.
Yeah.
She doesn't have time to take the tube, going home, you know, and prepare herself to that cool event. What can you recommend or what's your best advice for these kind of situations?
I would say if you've not already got my eyeliner on for your day look, a bit of a winged liner or...
Hemos mantenido el servicio lo más flexible posible. Puedes usarlo durante todo el año o utilizarlo para mejorar la visibilidad de anuncios nuevos. O si lo prefieres, lo puedes usar solo en temporadas de ventas alta, como Navidad. Y como bonus añadido, los suscriptores a Tienda Premium reciben un 10% de descuento en forma de crédito para gastar en anuncios patrocinados.
Do you think Madonna is... Sorry, we are working right now. Do you think Madonna is still the queen of pop?
Yes, absolutely.
Yeah,
no
why?
Y ahora tú puedes comprobar gratuitamente si cumple estas condiciones. Haz clic en el botón de abajo para averiguarlo.